It was surreal, I'll say that. About 5 minutes left to go, well, in both Stanley Cups, right? Just to see the guys on the bench and how we reacted, and to see the fans. It was just, I don't know, it's a memory that you never forget.